गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रंस, वी आर डिस्कसिंग मैथ्स 1A ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज एंड आइडेंटिटीज SAQ क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट वन इज इफ a प्लस बी इज इक्वल्स टू 45, प्रूव दैट 1 + tan A 1 + tan B इज इक्वल्स टू 2। सो सॉल्यूशन इज गिवेन, व्हाट इज गिवेन इन प्रॉब्लम a प्लस बी इज इक्वल्स टू 45। सो व्हाट इज द रिक्वायर्ड आंसर, 1 + tan A into 1 + tan B is equals to 2. So in question we have tan terms. That is why we are taking tan on both sides. If you take tan on both side, then we'll get tan of a plus b is equals to tan 45. So what is the formula of tan of a plus b? Tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a into tan b is equals to 1. So this 1 minus tan A tan B is dividing, after sending it will multiply. So 1 into 1 minus tan A tan B will get 1 minus tan A tan B. So this numerator we are writing as it is. Tan A plus tan B is equals to 1 minus tan A into tan B. So this tan A tan B is negative. When you shift it from RHS to LHS, the sign will be changed from negative to positive. Then what, tan A plus tan B plus tan A tan B is equals to 1. So in question we have here 2. So to get 2 in this place, we should do adding on one side. So adding 1 on both sides. So what we will get, 1 + tan A + tan B + tan A tan B is equals to 1 + 1. So finally we are taking tan B common from this. So we'll get tan B of 1 + tan A. Here 1 + tan A we are writing as it is, which is equals to what? 1 + 1 = 2. So here 1 + tan A and here also 1 + tan A. 2 times it is there. So we are writing only 1 + tan A. Here anything is not there, means 1, this 1 + tan B, which is equals to 2. So hence proved. Thank you.